There must be a lot of people. Excuse me, please wait, madam. What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold.
I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Who's there?
We'll come back later when things are better.
We'll all be dead before things get better here. That's enough. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Oh, look. Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right. Sorry.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good Lord.
I'll be damned. You're the rest of them.
What? No, wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on! Run, Hugo!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
All's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move!
We'll have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him. Racket about.
Come on. Shh. That's it. Almost.
We showed him.
Come on, just run as fast as you can. There, the wall.
They're coming.
Quick, quick.
They're hiding in a hole somewhere, like snakes.
We should never have come here.
Why are they doing that?
They think we have brought evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. Good. We can climb onto it now. We're going to climb up.
Yes.
The chain doesn't look very strong.
But it will make some noise, right?
You have a better idea? Help me push.
Yes.
Let's push this.
Right.
Come, I'll get you up. Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Quickly, the ladder! Go and climb, you first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia!
We're running out of time, they're coming!
It's going to break!
No, no!
I told you!
Hugo, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here, this side!
There you are!
I found this, so you can climb up!
Well done, I'll get it to fall. Watch out!
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Valentius.
Amicia, hide!
Well, where the hell are they? Come now. We've surrounded the area.
They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats,
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads. Hey!
What was that noise?
Oh no, not again!
Which way?
I don't know! There's no way out!
Oh no! Quickly, please!
I'm trying! Them for long. Quickly.
They know we're here.
Don't let them get away.
No, it's stuck. Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Right.
What the hell are you all doing here?
I plugged into the plank.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry. Quickly, Hugo, please.
I can't.
Hugo, he's here.
I'm coming.
Hugo, do something.
I told you.
afraid. Come in. Now you're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs, in a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you. Incense.
It smells like home.
Mother used to use it. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly. We're going to get caught.
Hugo, we're going to do what she told us, and that's it. Hugo, wait.
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh, my name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead, and those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right. I must go and thank Clovey.
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovey. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah.
Shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down! Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid!
Don't shout!
Children, that's enough noise!
I want to see Mummy!
Shut up! You're going to get us killed!
Mummy will protect us!
That's enough!
I want to see Mummy!
Mummy is dead, Hugo! You'll never... never see her again. Oh, Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
Lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out, you're mad! Hugo, come back! What's he doing?
Where are they? Where the hell
are they? Oh no, he's going to get us killed! Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted. Please listen to me.
No.
I'm sorry.
No.
No. No. Monsters. Leave him alone.
So that's where you were.
No. Wait. We just want to leave. I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming! Oh, please say he's alive! Please say he's alive! Hugo!
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Stop screaming!
Amicia!
We're just waiting for
Amicia!
Your sister!
Don't hurt him! He's just a child!
You're not gonna put me in the... I'm gonna start with you!
Why'd you have
no,
to come
please,
here?
Please!
Huh? Why?
Don't make me!
You're a slippery one. One hit's all it takes. Just one. There's no escape. Sooner or later.
Amicia, you killed him.
I'm coming.
Whoa. candles?
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you. For Mommy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
It's funny, the sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Oh.
Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry. Barricade.
Well, why have they done that?
To stop someone from getting in or out.
Hey, look! There's a broken window and a ladder!
Could be our way out. Climb up.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children, what are you doing here?
Father, we need help.
Leave. It's dangerous. You have no business being here.
Wait, please. It's important. We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh. They've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Flowers. They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but an exit. Through the crypt of the three saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils, people started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel, stay here. Brother Morel. Brother?
What is the matter? Father? Brother, they're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please.
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. That's their plague. Rats! The priest spoke of a way out, through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of! We have to find another way! on, I'll help you.
Right. Up there, Amicia.
I should be able to knock it down. Not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Come on, get up there.
Yes.
At the same time. I'll go first.
They're making too much noise. Too much noise.
Hugo, calm down. No rats. Oh no! No!
Light! Enter the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another ham should be enough. Right. Let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up! Come on! No!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Amicia, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
Well, Move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes, there are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now. Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on! Did they bite you?
No, I found a ladder.
I'll open a way through for you. We're going to get you down from there. Calm down, Amicia. He's fine. Your feet quick burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
Wait, I have something for you.
Perfect. Thank you. These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
I have something for you.
Perfect. Thank you. left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
This should make things a little easier. I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck in your bones?
I don't know. Did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in a nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? Amicia, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah, it's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! Run! Go away! No! We did it. We did it. We did it. We...
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Don't move. It will be over soon.
Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us. See this?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. Huh? The cart will be back with the other.
Laugh at my expense.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
They'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
That noise. Better go see what it was. Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
The second time. I need to see this.
Again.
I did hear something over there.
Oh no, they blocked off the farm.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo the Rune. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Is are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor
himself. There's a guard in there.
Yes.
fuck is that? Wait, what's that? Nothing to report. Movement over there.
Careful how you land.
False alarm.
This should make things a little easier.
I need to calm down.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
They're here.
Grand Inquisitor, you think he's really gonna save us from the bite?
The man's a saint. He'll save us. But he needs Lord Nicholas and us too. We all have to mock him. That's why we signed up.
True enough.
Oh no, there's loads of them.
Shh.
They had a storm in the middle of the night, and all the campfires went out from the wind and rain. Then a rat's nest opened out of the ground right under their feet. They only found two men alive. Bitten.
Fuck, what? There's something over there.
What was that?
Nothing.
Sure.
Hey, I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too.
I know I saw something move over there. What was that noise?
was nothing.
All for the best.
Hey, that's the second time. I'm going to take a look.
Stay alert. Look out, there's someone here.
Hey, you there, don't move.
We'll
find you eventually.
Keep your eyes open.
Just a matter of time. Hey.
Huh?
What's that then? Can't wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey. Well.
Guards! Intruders! I'm not crazy. I heard something. To know for sure.
Huh? Come on.
Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it. I think they might be here. Search everywhere. Got him! Get over here, guys!
Hugo, you should be able to get through there and open the door.
Thank you.
all the noise.
Barricaded. Look, Hugo. You should be able to get through there and open it from inside.
What was that? What? That looks like a person, right?
Must wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the bastion.
Hey, is it true the Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there to see what's in their bellies?
Why not? We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
But some people say it's heresy, huh? What's all that noise?
Nothing at all.
Huh?
Come on.
There's nothing here.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening?
No.
Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. His mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. It's close. Mud again. We'll never get through. They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Let's push this.
Yes.
Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here. We did it. We made it.
Hello, the Randios.
Shh, Hugo.
But
what if it's It's not Laurentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Locked. We have to get in somehow. Hello there.
Oh, you're still
alive.
Not
a night to stay outside,
hey? I'm sorry about your friends.
It's locked, Hugo. You go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage, Lucas. Go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on. They've managed to get in. No, I'll find a way to keep them busy.